Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing fine, and welcome to another episode on the Cold Vein series.
She must have fled deeper inside. I only hope she's alright.
Well, let's check then. I hope you guys enjoying the series. Don't forget to hit that likes button and subscribe. And let's go! Oh, it's one of those trees. Nice. Beads.
Okay, we can trace the flow of the blood beads from here. Just a sec. Give me a moment to finish this, then we can head out. Our destination is this way. This should get us there.
We set? All right then. I know you're there.
What are you?
Stay back! I'm the one who decides how I live! I won't listen to you anymore!
That's fine. Just put down the knife.
I'm sick and tired of it! Day after day, having my blood sucked by every passing revenant! I'm not an animal!
You're right. And we can help you. I know someone who can take you to one of the government shelters for humans. If you ask, they'll take you in, and you'll be able to live in safety.
What?
You won't have to spend your days living in fear of revenants anymore. Although you will be asked to donate blood.
It's a trick. Do you really think I'm going to fall for that?
Everything you need to know is on that paper. You're the one who decides how you live.
But why?
I think the time for sacrifices is over. That's all. All right, we should hurry.
Good guy, Louis. let's speak to the girl.
I thought all revenants were the same. But I guess there are guys like you out there too, huh? Sorry about earlier. I'll try to be more positive about the shelter. Thanks. For helping me out. I thought all revenants were the same.
Okay.
The rest is up to her. Let's continue our search.
My bad, Louis. This actually goes way down. The fuck? I want
a question. The government set these up here and there. They'll help us in our business.
We are not being anything here. Sunlight.
Our path goes along a cliff. Watch your step. This place has changed completely too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse. The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my...
Going into a memory echo? Oh, we are.
Hey there, Louis. Are your classes done for the day?
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go on ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
So he's visiting some...
He said, well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
I hope the experiment ends soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
Okay.
Oh, you're here early again, Louis. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. Professors are devoting all their time to research lately. How's Cruz?
Well, we're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Cruz.
Is it her?
Yeah. Why? Why does it have to be me?
Our girls.
Cruz, are you okay?
I won't stop fighting. I won't give up. So stay with me.
Oh man.
Please. Please, Louis. I'm sorry.
Well, this is bad news.
Cruz, I can't.
Louis. Stop me.
Oh man. Oh my God.
Someone help!
Louis.
still not completely sure what happened back then. All I know is that when I finally came to, I was a Revenant. I heard a lot of folks died then, but...
That was real. A genuine memory from my past. From when the Queen... from when Cruz frenzied. Guess I can't really hide anything from you, huh? That was real.
So Cruz was his friend. And she couldn't suppress her powers. Man, that sucks.
Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty. But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then Revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and Revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it. Let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know.
Safe to say that these two are very good friends. Let's rest here. Let me level up or something. Well, let me see if I can acquire anything else. What the fuck did I do? I double clicked! About that guy. Now there's something I want to check. The teleport. 100%, 100%. Oh, so for now we have everything at 100%.
I can't turn away anymore. Come on, let's hunt down the source.
Let's go, my friend.
What's that?
That's a mobiling. I think an item. Let's continue. Sneaky fucker.
Did you pick up something we can use?
Something I also wanna have here. The flame buff.
Which way to go? Right here.
What the heck are you? What the fuck are you? Go back! The fuck are you?
At least we're compatible in a fight.
Is he slow? You seriously?
should be a way to get up there.
Should. I want that. Let's go through here. Low vaccine, that's nice. Whoa, that hurt. Oh, that's gonna hurt. We could go there.
Don't fall.
Stairway. Kinda late.
Aren't you gonna grab that?
Yeah, sure am.
Wait, that's...
We got it.
What do we have here? That's quite valuable.
Haven.
Use it well. Have you gotten used to exploring with me?
Well, it looks weird. Well, let's use it. At least to see how it looks, right?
Sorry. I'm on my way.
Attacks, boys. Back attacks. Okay, so let's see, what else do we have here? Well, I could jump, but I ain't gonna do it. It seems
you see
like
any lost moving up there. That pack won't go down easily. Watch your step here.
Yeah. Let's go back for now. Let's explore other areas. Shall I go through here? Convinced there may be another path down there. Hell yeah. Sweet. Let's go back through here, see what we miss. We still need to get our hands on that. I don't know how. We'll see.
Consider heading back.
For now, no. We're okay. Good. I dodge upward. Oh man, fuck. This is the so-called fuck. What the heck are you fucking doing? Let's go the other way. Sprint a little bit. Basically where we came through, right? Yeah, that's basically where we came through. Shit. Let's go through here, see what else we can get through. Otherwise we're gonna have to fight that pack. Shall we?
Looks like it wasn't a dead end.
Ah! Stairway.
Watch
oh my.
Step here.
Oh my.
Take this.
Oui. If you can take care of him. Perfect.
It's open. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Wanna head up?
Don't tell me. This is better. Oh shit. I didn't even... Oh, perfect.
Sorry.
Got to do that, my friend. Perfect. Saved by Louis. And now... for this thing.
You're expected to pull your own weight in this squad. We'll have to take good care of that.
Dark Seer. So, we jumped through there, but there was a staircase.
Sorry. On my way. No fault.
That can help us. I guess they use... Louis is still pretty okay, but... in terms of fate.
I won't take long.
I guess we should go back now, even if we have to... well, we needed to go back anyway.
I'm glad your heart's okay.
Well, guys, anyway, let's end the episode on that note. Thank you all so much for being here. Love you guys. Leave me a like, subscribe if you want some more, and I'll be sure to see you in the next one.